level, call me Thunder Feet. If you want a war, I'm not the one to meet. I'm not the one to sweet. I'm like a jumper in the sun.
In the United States, weighed 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Oh, I can't wait for this. The title is on the line, and our challenger is looking spectacular.
Cesaro will forever be remembered as the winner of the inaugural Andre the Giant Battle Royal at WrestleMania 30.
Yeah, who could ever forget Cesaro lifting the Big Show up and tossing him over the top rope? Wow, what a feat of strength that was. He's got him up. Man!
Here goes Sheamus.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Look out!
Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. Oh, my gosh! Ow! Big left hand.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Look at that, Cole! Oh, and Sheamus unloads. Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently. Man, that one rocked him. To the midsection.
Wait, King, what's he doing now? Oh, no! DDT! DDT on the steel chair!
Oh, man, what a move! shot landed. Oh, my God.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Oh, man. Repeated chair shots. He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands. He was able to reverse that. Oh, what a spine buster. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And now laid out of the table.
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
There goes the table.
I love watching these replays. This won't make any friends. Oh, my gosh! Not the table!
And the table is used again.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
The table. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Trying to put him away.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
Now Cesaro imposes his will.
Look at this, and he kicks out. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Sheamus turns it around.
For a big guy, Sheamus sure is sneaky.
An overhand right. And Sheamus reverses it.
Oh no! Look at the strength of this guy. And he gets laid out right on the table. One more time for everyone at home. Do this.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table. We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Table.
Sheamus has eyes to finish.
And he gets laid out right on the table.
Oh man, is he fired up.
Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
That should do it right there.
Two, three. That's it. The match is over. And here's some highlights from the matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights. match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.